So we're here in solidarity with our colleagues in the WGA in America.
The only way.
Their protest is our protest. WGA strong.